Mama said I ain't acting like a son, cause I'm getting money, mama, you ain't giving me none. You can't buy me them J's that come out tomorrow, so get used to the things that I'm doing for dollars.
You said, boy, you better watch your back, your pops in jail, remember that.
Mama, it get like that.
You said, don't call me for no bail money.
Thought I could call for anything, I thought you cared for me.
You said, Keenan, keep that bitch up by my house.
I shout out my team.
You said this your place.
No, this is Section 8. Smack me like
bye. You little disrespectful nigga.
Like, mama, you lucky. Lucky I can't hit you.
You gon' treat me like this, and you know I have seizures. You know I take pain pills for headaches and fevers.
Damn, now I'm finna less than a man. Cause you birthed me and I was acting like I couldn't understand. Sorry, mama.
Let me take some weight off your shoulders. Now them days is over. Oh, no, no, no.
I'm sorry, mama. I know I ain't shit. I know I lied a lot. I know I ain't slick. Your last dollars, yeah, that was me who stole a macho purse.
What?
Yeah, I know what hurts. I remember days we used to go to church. I used to fall asleep. That shit used to work your nerves. I remember when you had surgery in a wheelchair hooked to IVs that hurt a man. You like Superwoman in my eyes. You do a lot to be blind out of one eye. But you ain't let that hold you back. You went on your marathon and ran your laps. I broke the houses and sold stolen things to you. I know that ain't the type of thing your son should do. You gave birth to me. I love you and thank you. Just know you well appreciated.
I'm singing to mama. Let me take some weight off your shoulders.
Off your shoulders.
Yeah. I'm singing to mama.
Mama.
You ain't gotta worry now, them days is over.
Bitch, look, I've been out here for like 6 months. You see what I'm saying? This out here, this in the hole. You see what I'm saying? Like, and I've been calling your mama phone and shit. She tell me you getting off work in 15 minutes. Like, I know it's an extra 30 to get to the house with my daughter. Like, bitch, you answer the phone and shit. Like, I'm going through shit in this motherfucker. Like, answer my phone, bitch. Like, what's going on? You know what I mean? Like, let me talk to my daughter, put the money in my books that I asked you about. It ain't even your money. It's my uncle money and shit. I done gave my uncle the money to give to you. Bitch, you hold my money? Like, let me get my shit. Like, I don't need you. Bitch, just let me talk to my daughter and I'm good. Peace.